To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to open your Samsung Galaxy Tab S. Pull back the tape and detach the ribbon cables by gently lifting the latches as shown. Remove the tape from the battery connector. Remove the screws holding the original battery in place. Carefully lift and disconnect the original battery as shown. Connect and position your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Samsung. Reconnect the ribbon cables as shown. replace the screws to secure your new battery. Position the back cover and snap into place. Turn on your Samsung Galaxy Tab S with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your tablet should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.